listen, I'm excited to be here, and there's one reason why I came today. All right, there's one reason why I go all over the world. There's one reason why I've spoken just this last week to 9,000 students all over South Texas. There's one reason that I came here today. All right, are you ready to listen to what that reason is? The reason I came today is to tell every single one of you that you are extremely valuable, that your life is extremely important, and there is no limits to how far you can go in life. That's the reason I came here today, students. People ask me, they say, David, do you believe in miracles? Listen, my life is a miracle. You see, the fact that I'm here is a miracle. I was one of those ADD kids, and I know it's hard for you to believe it, but when I was a kid, I was very, very hyper. Since third grade, we used to play baseball together. He knows what I'm telling you is the truth. All right, students, when I was in eighth grade, I got kicked off my bus. I had to walk 3 miles every day, each way, 6 miles a day, because I didn't have a bus pass. All right, back then, they didn't suspend me, they used to paddle me. So I spent half of eighth grade, I spent an in-school suspension in a room in the corner with nobody around me. And there was a camera going from my desk to the principal's office. When I was in high school, I failed 3 classes, all right? I had to redo them in summer school. So when I made it up to my senior year in high school, my teacher asked us to write a journal. And she said, I want you to tell me your future plans. Now you see, my mother, she married my father when she was 17 years old. And she never got to go to college, and she told me, she said, David, whatever you do, be sure that you